March 17th, 2021. Sorry if you're at a weird angle right now. I made the mistake of leaving the GoPro in the garage last night on the floor in a Tupperware container that you see in the back for riding. And that was enough to completely kill the battery after having charged it to 100%. So that was kind of frustrating, but we plugged into my truck and we were headed to Nordale Flats, baby. So let's go ride. Get this thing unloaded. Let's see how long this goes with very limited battery. Hopefully more than a minute.